So I'm gonna be doing 5 different facials on 5 different mannequins. Here's my setup. So I'm gonna start off by draping. I'm gonna cleanse the skin. I'm going to test the temperature of the towel. Remove all of the product. So I'm going to analyze her skin, and then after I've done that, I would go get products that match her skin type. So now I'm going to be applying the mask in an up and out motion. And then while that's sitting on her face for 10 minutes, I'm going to be doing a hand and arm massage. And then after that 10 minutes is over, I'm going to test the temperature. And then after that, I'm going to be doing a massage. And I'm going to be doing Petrissage, Effleurage, and Potement. And the massage would be for 10 minutes. And after that is done, after 10 minutes, I'm going to check my towel again. And I'm gonna make sure that I get all of the product off. After that, I'm going to be using my toners, and I'm just going to be toning. And then I'm going to be moisturizing. And then she is done. So I'm going to continue to do this on the other four mannequins.